Sean Awesome, and welcome back to Wizard 101! Now, well, you're bullshit. I need to defeat Flamegar.
Thank you.
that
we really gave those crocs what for? The soldiers are holding their own now. Outstanding.
Huzzah! We really gave those crocs what for? The soldiers are holding their own now. Outstanding.
My men are doing all they can, but they can't fight forever. It's not enough to hold the army. We have to defeat it. One last Their names are Edo, Nebit, Chai and Akuri. Defeat them, and the barrier will be broken down.
Let's see. Okay,
you were able to get all the data I needed on the enemy? Brilliant. Now I can come up with the best tactics for us to use. With this data, we're certain to defeat the Tuts.
Begins the draining of your strength and the restoration of my glory.
Glory. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, this is important, isn't it?
Yes, wasn't it important?
Able to collect enough of the flame gems to diminish the Narini's power? Tell you what, I'm not sure these flame gems are safe down here. If I have these on me, I think I will be in danger. The Narini are sure to try to get them back. I think it would be most prudent if you were to take these outside the pyramid, up to Sergeant Major Talbot of the Oasis. He'll know what to do with them.
Seen the fall of the other Narini, but the next thing you will see is me celebrating my victory.
Thank you.
They fall like diamonds in the sky. Okay, here we go.
Fool! Once I have exhausted your power, let us see if you still approach the great Debit Nerini with such disrespect.
I just want Dean Havazan disrespect.
Thank you.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
You took the Scrolls of Nerini away from those warriors. I'd rather not hang on to these Scrolls of Nerini. If I were to get attacked, they would just fall into the hands of the enemy again. Would you be good and take these up to Zane in the library?
I
Great work, young wizard. Now that we have your true hero, report to Professor Winthrop and tell him of our successful assault. He should be ready to proceed into the throne room now.
You say you want me to hang on to these flame gems so that the Nerini will not be able to use them against us? Of course I will. In fact, I'll have them sent back to Marleybone just to make sure they stay safe.
You brought me these scrolls because one of them
donated
the scrolls of Nerini. I see why they would not want these to remain. The Wizard City news is a little outdated here. Would you mind picking up a newspaper from the Wizard City Library?
Yes. We normally have the news here, but unfortunately we're sold out. Big news broke out about alligators in the... I know how you might get one. Gamma just flew off from here a little bit ago. He'll probably be willing to give you his copy.
Gamma gives you the...
Here you go. Have a safe trip.
Why, thank you, Gamma. Stupid. I'll never return with it ever again.
Thank you very much. It would be not
you hand
alligators in the sewers? It's like they are everywhere.
Oh my god, alligators in the sewers. It's all...
Oh.
Let's have a look at those athames.
Will you?
Excellent work. I'm happy to award you an apprentice crafter badge. You've learned as much as I can teach you, so it's time to find a new and I recommend you speak to my old friend, Felicia Worthington in Marleybone. If she's not in too much trouble, perhaps she can show you a few new tricks.
You recovered the key? Oh my, this is a red... Now, we can get inside the map room and find where... I have to gather some notes and then I'll meet you inside the map room. See you there.
Well, that's it for this episode. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. I do 2 videos a day, 7 days a week. On weekdays, I post videos at 3 p.m. and 9 p.m. and on weekends at 11:30 a.m. and 4 p.m. and some days I'll see. On June 30th, it will be last day of my stream schedule. Twitter, Instagram, and Tumblr are in the description. Hit, as always, hit like if you like it. Goodbye.